Namaste.
My friends, namaste. How are you today? Send us a message. Tell us you're doing fine.
Miriam, hello. Nice to see you.
I'm just going to tune these instruments just a minute, make sure they're in tune. Let's go straight into our meditation this morning, or this evening, wherever you are. Thank you for your continuing connection. It's a kind of life-saving for all of us. I think the biggest challenge is to find the space of gratitude. Gratitude has nothing really to do with anything external. It's something that is intrinsic to our own reality. So it's a case of being strong enough to look inside and follow that course to the source of gratitude for no reason.
Mm-hmm.
As Osho likes to say. So
that's also the space that we can chant the mantras with. We can come from a space of chanting in gratitude, or we can come from a space of requesting something or wanting something, which I think we've gone beyond that, but prayer used to be connected with asking for something. And now the new, as we are evolving as a species and as spiritual beings, we're realizing that prayer is really just, not just, but prayer is really a tuning into our higher self, a tuning into the bigger picture, into the divine, and it's just that connection. And it doesn't need any words, and it doesn't need any praying for something. It's just a...
It's thanking.
It's a space to be in. So the mantras are so beautiful in that, because we can sing our prayers, and the beautiful thing is we can sing that all at the same time. We can all contribute to this global prayer together. And
giving thanks.
Yes.
Yeah.
So from Switzerland to Quebec to Argentina, what we're seeing right now, all connected at this time.
USA.
Australia, it's just all there, so beautiful.
Mm. Okay, beloveds. So let's begin our meditation. Let's get comfortable. Let's close our eyes, come home. Our spine is straight. We're slowing down. Eventually, we come into a stop. Bringing our awareness to the sounds around us.
The sound that you hear from us here, it's the ocean. Ocean and the wind, but mainly the ocean.
Connecting with that inner space of gratitude for this challenge that we are undertaking. The journey that we are all on together. So take a deep breath. the same rhythm.
Deep breath.
Allowing the sound to go to the very end of the breath. eyes again. With the same breath as Deva is chanting the mantra Om, come back to the Om. Staying with your eyes closed, but raising your gaze to your third eye at the center of the forehead. Just raise your gaze up with the closed eyes. That's where the light is. Just open your arms if you have your hands together. Just open your arms a little in a gesture of receiving the blessings that we've just created together, bringing light of the Gayatri into our world, into our lives. Receive the gratitude. Receive in gratitude. One step at a time.
Yeah, I just got this flash of, you know, radical gratitude, you know, like I've been feeling like, oh, you know, we are so lucky here, we are in Costa Rica, it's beautiful, it's warm, it's nature. And I was feeling guilty, you know, about being here, and so many of us are not so lucky to be maybe in such a beautiful place. And then I realized that that doesn't serve the field either, if I'm not grateful for being here, and this is what's happening, that's what existence is providing for me right now. And just like all of us, we have something to be grateful for, and we all, you know, we have, suffering doesn't uplift the field, even if we suffer for others. So, so just to be unabashed in our gratitude, and still with compassion, you know, still with compassion that not everybody is maybe as lucky as we are. You know, everybody's in a different situation of where they are in lockdown and what situation they find themselves in. But whatever we have, that we are fully, fully grateful for it, because that's what's happening right now, and that's what's meant to happen to each one of us right now. I'm just talking to myself.
Go lightly on this fragile earth. We are all strangers on this shore. Remember what your life is worth, and what it was we came here for. Hidden deep within our hearts, there's a light that shines on everything. On the right and the wrong, on the weak and the strong, on the prayers and the songs that we sing. Go lightly on this precious land. We're part of everything we see. We're the teardrop on the ocean. We're the wind whispering in the trees. Cries in holy rage at the deeds and the damage we have done. For how little we care for the life that is there. Go lightly, my native son. Go lightly on this sacred earth. Go lightly on your way. You are among the ones who took a second birth, and we are blessed more than words can ever say. And maybe sometimes your heart is broken,
guess, but it's nothing that love cannot repair. And with the gifts that you bring, remember one thing. It's the love for yourself that you share. Gifts that you bring, remember one thing, it's the love for yourself that you share. Out there with us here, I hope you're bringing your children into these meditations too. It's our future. We have to responsibility to teach these mantras to our kids. Recently, Deva and I were in a diner school to sing to 10-year-old children in Byron Bay, and tell you the truth, every one of those kids recognized the Gayatri Mantra and was singing with us. And, that's our responsibility now for our children. Okay, let's join together with the mantra of. Deep breath.
All love and all blessings.
Thank you. Beloveds, thank you so much for joining us. We'll see you again tomorrow. Same time tomorrow? Same time? See you then. Namaste.
Namaste.
Bring your kids.